Hello, fellow educators. I hope you are having a wonderful school year and you're having a great time with your students and that your school district is doing amazing things for those students. Today, I am going to start a small series of videos showing you how to use a program or an app called Edpuzzle. This app will help you flip your classroom or use blended learning. So I'm going to be talking about this from a Google Apps for Education viewpoint. Now, you don't have to have Google Apps for Education at your school in order to use this program, but the way I'm going to teach it will be coming from that perspective. And you can still learn even if your school doesn't have Google Apps for Education. So let's begin. We're going to start logging in right over here. You're going to click on Teacher since you are the teacher. And then you're just going to click on the red Google button. From there, you'll see your credentials pop up. You click on your credentials, and you are logged in. Now, the first time you log in, you'll probably have to click on a little blue button to accept the terms and conditions of using Edpuzzle with Google. Not a big deal. Just go ahead and click that blue button that first time. So I hope this helped you learn how to log in as a Google Apps for Education school. And I hope you have a great time using this program to help your students learn. See you in the next video.